I think that in this difficult period, every area of Milan has acted impeccably. It's right that the coach's future should not be in discussion, and he's shown great humility in this situation, where in one part, maybe the public has seen some uncertainty, but he has found the humility to bring everyone together and get on top of the situation. The club have managed perfectly, well, let's say in a correct manner, the situation. The club have been open about the situation and they've defended the coach and given the team security, although it doesn't really need it. When everyone is attacking you from the outside, it's important to have the support from within. The fans have been behind us in every way, and I don't know in any other situation where a team has been supported so much by its own fans. In this situation, you cannot blame anyone because the players have given their all in the matches.
Le squadre sarebbero state, diciamo, difese anche dai propri tifosi.
However, we're not out of the woods just yet, because we've got the number of points that we've got. We are in a mid-table position, and the table is a mirror of where this team is at the moment, but we have to see where we can get to.
Proprio anche a livello della classifica, la classifica secondo me è lo specchio in questo momento di quello che è questa squadra, cioè a metà bisogna capire da che parte dobbiamo stare.